It's the story of one woman, who earned some cold cash.
Really?
Yeah. Louisiana residents, of course, have been joining the rest of the United States by buttoning up to protect themselves from record low temperatures, but it was not, I repeat not, cold enough to keep one Baton Rouge secretary from donning her bikini. 21-year-old Lynette Lewis put on a swimsuit late last night, Berlin time, and fired down to local radio station WIBR in Baton Rouge and WIBR-FM. The station offered $2 per degree plus $1 for every wind chill factor degree to the first woman to show up at their offices in a bikini. Now, Ms. Lewis collected $37 for slipping into a red suit at 7 in the morning when temperatures had dropped to 11 degrees with a chill factor of 15 below zero. Now, we all know each other well enough to know that on Good Morning Berlin, we wouldn't do anything as cheap and sleazy as giving away $37.
That's right.
To get a woman in the studio in a bikini.
Giving away an engineer or what?
That's right. But we are cheap and sleazy enough to give away over 100 marks worth of albums and concert tickets. You see Pepe Romero in concert at the Hochschule. We've got a copy of the Endless Love LP featuring Endless Love by Diana Ross and Lionel Richie, I Was Made for Loving You by Kiss, Dreamin' by Cliff Richard, soundtrack from Bubbling Brown Sugar, the Broadway and London play that's showing at the Theater des Westens right now, Thin Lizzy's brand new LP called Renegade, and something brand new from Johnny Bristol, his new LP, Free to Be Me.
Hmm.
That's over 100 marks worth of albums and concert tickets. We'll give them away to the first lady to come to number 28 Sargemunderstrasse in a bikini this morning.
The AFN studios this morning.
So while Louisiana gives away $37, the pikers, we've got better than 100 marks for you. The guard is waiting. There's a little gate. Punch the red button. They'll let you in. He'll bring you into the studio, and you'll be a winner. We need a female in a bikini, if you're brave enough. What a way to start the day.
Kind of show did I get myself involved in?
I don't know.
I'd like to know. Got a brand new song from the Rolling Stones this morning. This is called Waiting for a Friend.
And that's exactly what we're doing, as a matter of fact.
That's the latest from Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones. It's called Waiting for a Friend.
Written on 42nd Street. It's 16 after 8 o'clock in the morning. We still don't have a winner in our super dynamic bikini contest in the morning. We have got better than 100 marks worth of LPs and concert tickets. You can see guitarist Pepe Romero in concert, win the Endless Love soundtrack with Diana Ross, Lionel Richie, Kiss, and Cliff Richard, soundtrack to Bubbling Brown Sugar, the New York and London musical, which is underway right now at Theater des Westens. New LP from Thin Lizzy, Phil Lynott, and Renegade is the name of the LP. Johnny Bristol's LP, Free to Be Me. All for you if you're brave enough to don your bikini this morning and come down to number 28 Sargemunderstrasse and visit our studios. In fact, it doesn't have to happen in that order, actually. I mean, if you want to come down here with your bikini under your arm and change, you know, we do have a changing room for ladies.
That's cheating. That's cheating.
They only have to walk into the studio. It's not cheating.
Cheating.
That's up to you. 28 Sargemunderstrasse, right across from the side entrance to the Clay headquarters compound, next to the thrift shop, in between the thrift shop and the APO. Might mention that the offer is good now through 9 o'clock. You'll have to hit the doors before 9 o'clock, and the offer is void where prohibited by good taste. A little later on this morning on another hospital, we'll hear about the Hollywood starlet who made it all the way to the top because her clothes didn't. Well,
the
details on that.
The McNair Multi-Craft Shop want to help you keep your pants up. That's why they're offering you a free belt buckle when you stop by and handcraft your own leather belt.
Okay, still no winners yet. We got 100 marks worth of albums, LPs, and concert tickets. Actually, better than 100 marks when you get right down to it. For the first female, come into our studio in a bikini this morning. How cold is it outside?
18 degrees Fahrenheit, presently.
Mercy.
It's rather chilly.
We will, lest we be accused of being chauvinistic, we will do something for the men's next week. But we're concentrating on ladies this morning.
Nice way to go.
I knew there was going to be something fun to do this morning. I just wasn't sure what it was.
You mean Paul Harvey and the rest of the story? Isn't that exciting?
No, another hospital doesn't turn me on all that much anymore either. But it's 18 minutes now after 8 o'clock in the morning.
Here's Ronnie McDowell from Country this morning, watching those girls go by.
Which is what we're going to do as you go by with 100 marks worth of goodies. Girls go by. better than 100 marks worth of concert tickets and albums to give away. You can see Pepe Romero in concert on the 22nd with classical guitar, soundtrack from Endless Love, soundtrack from Bubbling Brown Sugar, Renegade, the latest LP from Thin Lizzy, and Free to Be Me, latest LP from Johnny Bristol, all of that to the first lady who comes to our studios at number 28 Sargemundestrasse with a bikini on. That will be a brave lass indeed, folks. 18 degrees outside?
18 degrees.
Mercy.
To be 23 degrees Fahrenheit.
Offer valid till 9 this morning. You've got 38 minutes. If you'd like to walk away with the goodies on 88 FM and the Bear in Berlin. And the Bear is right to the point, isn't it, this morning?
You got it. Tonight on AFN TV, Mork and Mindy compete for the same job at 7 as AFN's primetime viewing begins. And Disco Devil is the title of tonight's Wonder Woman episode at 7:29.
I want to cut a record called Disco Bruce. Guess what that's going to be about?
I don't know. Then it's The American Dream. That could be what it's all about. At 8:20, and Barbara has to make a big decision on One Day at a Time at 9:10. And Alan has to write an article about wacky tapestry.
Wacky tobacco. Wacky tobacco.
Well, that makes sense.
Alan has to write an article about wacky tobacco.
Don't know anything about that. On Ladies' Man at 9:35 tonight, then the AFN Evening News at 10 o'clock is followed by tonight's AFN Theater, The Great Train Robbery with Sean Connery, and Chuck Connery's Great Western Theater follows, and Police Story rounds out tonight's viewing, all happening for you on AFN TV.
A lot of good concerts coming to town on the 21st of this month. That's a week from tomorrow. I might say that we have a winner this morning.
We
a
do.
Very lovely lady in a bikini. And the lady's name is?
Amber Houston.
Amber is 5 months old.
And she has a bikini on, folks.
And a very nice bikini also. Hello, Amber. How are you?
She's looking around the studio going, what are these fools
She's
doing
not here? Crying. No. I'm surprised. Amber, would you like some albums and some concert tickets?
She's not talking here.
She's not talking. Amber is the 5-month-old baby of
Mr. and Mrs. Douglas Houston.
And congratulations. We've got for you 2 tickets to see Pepe Romero in concert. Also, the Endless Love LP from the soundtrack from Endless Love, soundtrack from Bubbling Brown Sugar, latest LP from Thin Lizzy and Renegade, Johnny Bristol's Free to Be Me. Amber, what a sight you are for sore eyes this morning.
She's just taking it all in stride.
That was a way to perk up your day.
That's better than anything I've seen on this show in a long time.
Do we have some appropriate music?
Certainly do, one way or the other. I don't know how appropriate this is, but here's Johnny Rivers in a little Memphis for you.
And while we were laughing to Bob Mendenhall, we were listening on the radio to such tunes as these from the 1980s.
Your everlasting summer, you can see it fading fast. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious, I can't understand. Are you reeling in the years? Say now you talk about the things I do, but baby, I'll try and explain the reasons why. Cause I've been thinking about the things that you said late last night with me. The word I said just didn't come out right, and you were so afraid that I found someone new. But darling, well, there's no need for what we're going through, because you and I really we
be afraid, cause love will show you how. Take that first step, ask her out and treat her like a lady. Second step, tell her she's the one you're dreaming of. Bye.